Alrighty, I cannot get good light in this kitchen. So I'm gonna make a Mother's Day cake. I have a gluten-free chocolate cake. It's King Arthur, of course. And I have an orange frosting to go with it. Not too sure what I'm doing with it yet, but we'll see how it turns out. So let me get all this mixed together. Let's see here. For the cake, we need 4 large eggs, 2/3 cup vegetable oil, and 1/3 cup water. We're going to preheat the oven to 350 and make either 2 8-inch or 9-inch round layered cakes, because this cake does make 2 layers. So let me get this all mixed together, and I'll be back. So here we go. We have the water, oil, the eggs, and the cake mix all put together. I'm going to get this all mixed up, and then we're going to put it in the oven for, let's see here, 25 to 35 minutes with the 8-inch pans and 20 to 28 minutes with the 9-inch pans. I might have to see what I can find. I only had the 1 8-inch spring loaded. So I just put it all in there and it's about halfway full, not quite. So I'm gonna leave it in the oven for about 30 minutes and then check it. And then we'll be back. Here's our finished cake. I don't know why there's a hole in it, but I took it out of the spring loaded pan. I cut the top up so it'd be flatter and I put it on a plate. Now I'm letting it cool. There's my pretty pink frosting for what I'm going to put on it. It is going to be covered with orange frosting first. So I'll let this cool 20-25 minutes. And then we will frost it, decorate it, and I'll show you the finished product. Finished cake. I don't know if you can tell what it says. And I just put the pink in this squeeze bottle I got at Walmart for $1 one day. Worked pretty good. I think I was going to. So, yep, there's the finished cake. Hope you enjoyed it. We're gonna enjoy eating it. Thanks for watching.